can only see roughly 8 squads that are outside in formation outside the buildings. Could have more.
Mute everyone.
Got a white thing that goes around the whole thing. Couple guards.
Really happy.
So friendly.
It's covering up ammo.
That was friendly. Sunrise stick 2, we ran into a patrol, just doing a sit right now, hang on.
How's the name?
Sarka's injured, but up. I'm up.
Where's Callum? You're up, look after yourself first. Sunrise stick 2, all teams up, we're just injured, heal ourselves up, then we'll keep moving, we'll double time up from here.
Yeah, that's right, team. Those,
you want more morphine? Are you happy?
Good. That'll do. It'll take some time to propagate.
There's one more right here. Should I shoot him or not?
Is he shooting us?
No, he's looking away from us. He's running away from us. He's just there. He's looking. He's looking.
Any other targets to engage?
I can't tell.
He's looking at the ground. It might be possible. Get out of here.
Yeah, they got the star.
To the left. They're fucking too close to him.
Alright.
Understood. We're okay.
Keep a fucking eye on him.
Oh, there's three now.
They're not shooting at us anymore, so... Oh, fuck! Fuck these cunts.
Who's up? Who's up?
Aimbot's up.
Tag.
I'm awake.
Medic.
Fucking hell.
I think we'll pop smoke and bounce.
Alright. Yeah, probably a good idea. Move back up the hill.
Yeah.
Alright.
Go over the wall, Carl.
Let's start moving. Let's start moving back up the hill.
Was that a misfire from you guys?
Yeah, that was a negligence.
Let's move up, let's move up. Stick one, stick two, Sunray stick two. Come down the outside of this hill. We hit either another patrol or the same one. We're gonna sort of come around a slightly different way now.
Roger that, stick two. Make this as what you can.
What is this useful tip?
Just when you're in the when you're in the ace medical menu.
He's like
20,
he's just run
just press A.
Northeast, northeast. AST. There's one man. Yeah. There's that one guy. Spread out. Have we got him?
No, he went left. He went left.
Alright, let's say fuck him. I want to get into this fucking compound.
Yeah, he's moving back right again. He's on the move. Get into the compound.
Sunray stick 2. Yeah, let's get ready to move. Stick 2 has started the compound. We could probably start engaging.
Sunray, copy. Stick 1, are you set to engage?
Stick 1, sir.
Copy that. Sunray, all elements be advised, you're clear to engage.
Alright, we're clear to engage. We're gonna let them attack first, and we're gonna start moving in.
Oh,
think so. Move up, move in. We noticed some of that top floor there, Sapper.
Alright, so.
Hell, I'm bullet magnet tonight. Really having one of these bullet magnet kind of nights.
Why didn't I fucking unwrap? What's going on here?
Stick one, stick two. We are at the purple smoke and entering the compound from the northwest. Can't climb?
Oh, we could probably climb, yeah.
Yeah, I don't mind this one. Alright, spread out. Let's go in a counterclockwise direction.
Counterclockwise. You mean anti-clockwise?
Alright, let's go around clockwise then, because the entrance is around the pretty much the opposite side to us. Mind that. Stick one, stick two. We're moving to the compound, clockwise direction on the outskirts. You get the fuck out of here. In the smoke. Yeah, we're going to circle around and clear the buildings.
I'll hold this corner.
Got it. Can't see fucking shit with the smoke. Move past, Callum. Stick one, stick two, currently on the eastern side. Never get set.
Oh, you got one to make entry?
Yep, gonna go across there, then we'll enter this building.
Do you wanna do this one?
Is that enterable?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys take care of that. Is that? Alright, let's get inside. Come on. Stick one, stick two. We're entering the two story now. Kellen, on point. In the stairs?
He's down. His head was going through the stairs.
Alright.
Balance down, I'll just bandage him up. Stand I'll take blood flow. Settle down.
Yeah,
fucking take off like a helicopter in a minute.
Ready?
Jam.
Clear?
Clear.
Do these guys have pistols?
Copy, stick two's cleared the two-story building, moving to the south side now. Half-track's so good. I wish you could have ride inside. It's so much fun in here. It's so detailed.
Take
it's
half of it.
Just stop short of that for the,
A little bit dangerous.
Oh, it can climb up anything. It's amazing. That guy's got a launcher.
Oh, you can't go down the window.
Can I park it sideways? Shoot to the left.
Doesn't
show. Better
why? Right, try the right.
One, two, three. I got eyes on four in their tag.
Yeah.
See,
I'm seeing a fucking target-rich environment to the southwest. See where that radio tower is?
I've seen a squad moving in from our west, northwest.
Oh yeah, that must be that fucking HQ.
Oh fuck, yeah.
Close, close. On the next hill side.
Does that thing have HE?
No. I don't know. Right. They're not engaging us.
Hang on, let me check them.
The hostile?
Look like the enemies that we were fighting earlier.
Yeah, they're Stals. They're Stals. That gun got HE.
Stick on the Sunray, send traffic.
Yeah, Sunray.
Heat, Aethers, and HEP2s.
Stick 1 waypoint 4 and setting up at stick 1 base 5 to the west of the artillery position. You
that
have
helps.
Thrust go through there.
I assume HEPT is HE.
Roger, you're clear to do.
Yeah,
so.
Probably just got HE for now.
You'll have to rotate it a bit.
What
more.
Are you shooting?
200
meters-ish.
We're contacting you behind.
Stick 1, stick 2? Yep, okay. You guys take care of that. From stick 2's position, we can see a little bit of the artillery mounds. Looks like you got... Hang on. Wait one. From my position, I can see two AT guns, or, you know, guns on wheels, facing towards northeast. We have got a recoilless rifle here. We might be able to put some indirect fire on it. Oh, we'll completely miss and hit him right in the fucking face.
So yeah, I reckon feel free to hit that position, but you can try and protect the gun, that'd be handy, so we can destroy them later and try and get
if I'm doing that, I'll need a distance.
I feel like that's a bit risky to fucking punch that from here.
Yeah, but if it misses and hits fucking stick one in the face, that'd be funny.
Okay, that's a fair point, go for it.
But also, there counts...
I don't want to lose those guns, though.
Alright, well, what about the fucking tents to the left of them?
Yeah, if you could hit that, go for it.
But Also, I'm just concerned about those fucking cunts just over to the southeast too. Maybe we should take care of that first.
I'm not fucking shooting them. There's more guys behind us. What the fuck?
Who's shooting?
Oh, you got them.
Yeah.
Cool. I'll go ahead and from the M2.
What are you shooting at, Star?
The guys on the other side. They're the
you're shooting the fucking comp.
Well, okay, I guess they're fucking aware now. I just headshot three of
them. Yeah, lob a HE into that fucking radio tower compound. Aimbot.
Watch out for overpressure.
Alright, big one.
Oh, it's probably about 300. Stuck on the sunrise in traffic.
Yeah, we just encountered a patrol, but we're just gonna go firm for a moment to make sure we can get the better of them.
Sunday copies.
Is that what you're talking about?
No, no, not that one. Right there. Two HE in the middle of that, if you can, please.
Quiet in the north.
Yeah.
Have to rotate the vehicle.
No, no. Do what you need to do.
That lighthouse is bright.
It is, isn't it? There's also a guy in that lighthouse to the south southwest. That'd be good to know.
Southeast?
No, southwest.
Oh, yeah.
South southwest. Very far off. There's a guy sitting there.
Okay. 300 meters, you say? Where do you want it?
Smack bang in the middle. Hit that team.
Alright, clear.
Back blast clear.
There's no back blast on a recorder's rifle.
Shut up.
Correct. But it's also armor 3 sapper, so can you trust?
That's actually hurting me.
Send one more, please.
Oh, fuck. I knew that would happen.
Hold five now.
Hold fire.
Yes, do sapper.
Yep.
I know you can.
Alright, sapper gear with me. We're moving up to the Overwatch compound.
Yeah. Base of fire mark. You can see enemy trucks in the compound just to our east. Looks like the artillery guns are lightly defended, so just waiting for your order to attack them.
What's that?
Roger that, spec one. You have cleared to attack
those guns. That does.
Roger, we'll do.
I was lined up with that fucking power line.
Fuck it, what the hell is this gauge on the left? There's a gauge on the left here that's just going fucking wild. I think so, but it's just like bouncing. We'll stop short up here.
Yeah, I can't press my gun any further.
Yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I'm shooting over the 10.
I'm good. I've lost. Am I in the group anymore?
Yeah.
I've lost hard that time. Yeah.
Hard. You set yourself as leader.
Yeah. Oh, there it goes. I had weird ace issue. Self-interact fixed it.
You can just leave group and rejoin if you want.
No, no, it was just self-interact fixed it.
Oh, roadblock down there with a few of them.
Yeah, there's about 5 of them.
Yeah, we'll take care of that, I think, in a minute. Just do recon now, just have a look around, see what we can see.
Yep.
Stick one, stick 2.
Same.
to let you know that east side of that hill you're assaulting is all clear. Pretty much up to the top of the hill. Nothing.
Right, it's right over there.
Roger.
That's what we're going for up there, yeah? Is that what we're looking at? Is that the enemy?
Yeah.
Thing? What the hell are they firing at?
Just the town looks like a police style building.
Yeah, there's a, what do you call it, roadblock there. Mark that.
Yeah.
Looks like they might be active though.
Yeah, they're right by. I think they're looking at us.
They're looking at us. They're hostile, they're alerted.
Yeah, free to engage. Not really clear in this town, are we? We're just sort of sweeping past the forward headquarters.
Main building's engaging us now.
Yeah, okay. Let's just get some fire out on that and pull back off this hill. Where are you, Sap? Alright, let's get out. Let's get out. Sunray, are you following us?
Yeah, be advised. Enemy headquarters has engaged stick to position. They are on alert. When you capture those guns, you are free to target and engage them through primary buildings to their headquarters and destroy any infantry and all around them.
Headquarters engaged you. Once we are set, we're free to start engaging those buildings.
West Grand Vendors, just stick to advance marker. We'll dismount there and move up on foot to the Republican forward headquarters.
Hey, we got some heat on us here.
Copy, how bad?
Just one squad attacking us, so I think we should be okay.
So we're heading across to stick to advance mark. Oh no, fuck. Stick one, stick two. You alright with him? Hold fast here. Stick one, stick two. Is there a reply and I'm that deaf I can't hear him?
No, I think it's him, not us.
Alright. Well, let's move up on this then. Just slowly, I was hoping to have some cover from them. Alright, that'll let me get less death as well.
Yeah. has to hold 360 security in this in these walls.
Just sort of watch in the interior of town. We might have stuff coming from that. He's cruising.
Next building up, maybe a good spot.
Good to move up.
Expose yourself to that HQ too much.
That's a good idea.
Oh, it's ringing.
Getting better.
Slowly.
Sapper, you want to go up with him?
Yeah, copy.
Cover him. Stick one, stick two.
Yeah, receiving ya.
We're just holding fast north of the HQ, waiting for you guys to be on position.
You guys come in here if you want.
Yeah, Roger, sorry, just triaging some casualties. We'll be with you shortly.
Copy.
You guys can come inside the building, care for you to cover.
No, just move up. Come on. That's alright, we'll move up. Watch that point, Sapper. Callan and I will stay up here.
Stop.
Fuck is this piece of shit?
What is it?
You tell me. Oh, it's like a radio. It's like a radio thing, is it?
Is it a?
It's a bull.
Like a bullfighting. Yeah.
Yeah, a bullfighting thing.
Oh look, it's a fucking magic eye. We got contacts just on the outside, southwest.
Kill them.
Well, that's the idea. Don't stand up quicker. Alan, I'll go with you. We'll go check the cars. It's Vegas. Race stick two, we're clear to move up. Alright, let's move up.
We'll
let Sunray command be fucking point. Vehicle?
Yeah, I'm hearing that.
Half track?
This hostile's up here. So I've already got two of them.
Aimbot on point up there. Come around to me. Set of stairs up there, you're on point. Stick one, stick two. Hold fire on the artillery, we're moving in. You don't need to use Roger and Wilco. Hold there, I'm gonna check on Sapper. Sapper, where are you, mate? Sapper? How is he? I didn't show up. Alright, let's move in.
I was outside the building.
Sorry, I didn't see you. Continue on.
Unopenable.
Sunrise from one. I can
see guys in the armor with some
tractors in town. You're gonna keep our eye there.
Take photos. Eyes on footmark holes, squad size, six moving up to your position from the east side of your hill. Pressure now 7. Expect contact.
I think, I don't know. Yeah,
close range 100 meters.
Next.
Southeast. Sunray stick two, half track gunner, possibly drivers down.
Copy, where is the half track?
Yeah, I can see one that's behind you. Like as in it came up the road that you guys.
It's on a crossroads to our southeast. Is that fucking friendly artillery? Tap us down.
Also, if you have eyes on this half truck engaging, you should have been engaged and destroyed. If you can pull it to this side.
Thank you. Don't waste stick two. Compound looks clear. Fucking scared me a bit. Drive aimbot?
Oh, who's taking the RPG?
Yeah. They are, yeah. We're just doing observing. Well, don't all the volunteer to drive?
Sorry, I didn't realise.
That's not when you get the tag.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, mate.
We'll figure it out eventually.
I can figure it out.
I said,
can we get through these walls?
No, there's a gap on the left
there. I got my seatbelt mod on.
Look at these fucking olives.
Suckers, bullets, which is through the back of the seat, so it looks like your seat has a big teeth.
Yeah. Mimic.
Fangs from these little metal canisters.
Nice one.
Oh, there is something up here. For God. For me. What amongst men. Oh yeah, we've got such good eyes on the fucking town.
Should you go down to the next one, eh?
The one down to the right there? Or the one straight down?
Some old mate at the shell there, who doesn't know his day's about to be fucking ruined.
Oh yeah.
Well, now they're heading into town. Old mate at the shell's shitting his pants. Oh, there's two of them now. Stick one, stick two. Looks like you're hitting inside the town there.
Roger, we're adjusting.
Yeah, that patrol. Move that marker.
They're now basically on the road.
Yeah.
Yeah, correct, T1.
They got one tower and one static. One, you're a bit on the southwest side of that camp. We've got infantry reasonably close to us, aware now. Reasonably
Roger,
close.
Can we drop 100 or more?
Okay. Behind these rocks. Sunray stick two in position.
Yeah, we've got enemies firing at us from the west of town. If they're cleared, it'd make this job a bit easier.
Copy that. Sunray stick two, you're cleared to begin your assault.
Alright, we're cleared to begin our assault. Stick two copies.
Imagine if they were planting a minefield out here.
Shit, yep, there they are.
Stops.
Nah, there's that infantry across the hill.
Yep, same thing.
Heard about that patrol.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
He needs a few bandages.
Some sort of armor here as well, might be another half track.
Fucking hell, sorry, Brian. Jesus Christ. Tags down, tags down.
I am awake.
Copy.
You also get more men of the meds.
Let's go. Alright, don't want to get bogged down, so Sapper aimbot, hold here. We'll bound across that hill once the weather there. We'll set and fucking move up. I'll wave. Go, come. Bring the vehicle up. Yeah, bring the vehicle up. Frag going out. Fucking magnet for it. Good spot. Just both. Yeah, alright. Cool. Same deal, Sapper. We're gonna move to that next hill.
Copy, the one we're shooting at?
Yep. We good? Ready to go?
What's your status? What's the status of your medic? He's a rookie. He has been there yet to our medic. We're running real low on medic supplies.
Oh, fucking.
Copy. Contact the overlord. If you've got a safe place to land, organise. Resupply.
Any chance you could land with you and then you transfer some gear to us?
Yeah, give him a wave.
Good copy, we can send you your non-engage. Roger that. Replay incoming.
It puts the gun up, but it makes it look worse because it's pointing directly at your fucking head then.
Yeah, I know. you can like, you got all 180 degree fucking freedom of movement there.
Stick one, stick two.
Sorry, tag. I wasn't sure what was going on.
That's alright, now it's fine.
Oh, I'm gonna let my cat out. It's not a euphemism.
Those tents down there.
Sumner, overlord, how copy? Yeah, just wondering if I can get an ETA for this resupply helicopter, please.
Helicopter is taking off from the airfield as we speak. ETA, maybe 3 minutes. Not
copy,
sure.
Thank you, overlord. Sumner out.
Can you check those tents?
Yeah, we will in a sec. Stick one, stick two. Let's move down to the tents. Sunray, stick two. We're just at the lighthouse now, we're from Fred Smoke. We are east of that, clearing through some of the docks. I don't know either.
Where's that?
Currently orange. See if we can pull it out.
Lighthouse?
My lighthouse is clear. It has windows facing this way, but it might be someone in a fucking building.
Sunray, overlord. Smoke popped. Pulled the smoke from the chopper.
Yep, roger that. The helicopter's got eyes on.
Got him again. Fuck, nice. Nice, nice. Alright, I'll cover.
There's material down at the port.
Yeah, something's coming off radio.
Sound.
I'm awake. I don't know what the fuck that was.
Neither do I.
I'll work on Callan.
And I'm gonna drag him back.
Yep.
There's a black building.
Fucking hell, he's a hot shot. Doing chest. Building? Down to the west. Fucking half track. Sunray, stick two. We've got a half track moving north on the south bridge, entering into the center of Corazol now. Yeah, I see him. Fucking hell. Absolute fucking shit magnet. Do we have any more AT? Alright. What? Good hit. I'll go up to the lighthouse and see if there's a fucking window that faces that way. Fuck, he is accurate. Go for stick two.
If be advised, we're currently starting to make our way towards your position with ammunition and medical supplies.
Stick two, copy.
Also be advised, this one is from the rear side. The central island. Army base, which has been softened up by artillery. Continuing step two. Once I've come to you for resupply, sorry, you'll be tasked with going to the outside section of the tower back to.
I'm good up here. Down in the sort of docks, can you just throw some shit out and I'll see if I can hit him up here?
Hold on, hold on.
Wait, one. I can see him, I just need like fucking more than a second to get a shot on him. Yep. I think you actually might have got him. Yeah, you got him, you got him. They're all down. Yep. Fucking hell. I should have got down. Up there, so. They're coming over to us with ammo and medical. Alan, can I get some bandage? They're sort of moving towards us. Maybe we should start moving back into town with some more close quarters. Is that half tracks active or kind of down? Those are enemies, yep. With the binocs out. Yep. Take a aimbot with you. The sapper just to the southwest.
Okay,
Stick one, stick two.
Yeah, receiving. We got Sunray here.
Yeah, copy. Sunray, stick two. We're going to start moving back into the town, get a bit more CQB going. Try and fucking flush out some of these cunts.
Yeah, appreciate that.
I've actually lost a lot of blood.
Yeah, I'm gonna give you a pack.
Okay.
I'll kind of give you a pack.
What's the problem? You got armor?
Yeah, or the half track.
Alright, let's move through some buildings.
Oh, I'm just gonna pull this out just to...
Real quick, tag. I could tag you.
Okay. But if I scream, fucking quickly move out the way.
Yeah. I can see. Oh, it's a tank.
Oh, yeah, Sherman. It's fucking Sherman.
Yeah.
Thank you. Keep my back clear, I reckon he's... I don't know which way he's going to come out, he might go on the road. Sneak up a bit more. Fuck, is he? Copy, are you talking about the Sherman?
Yeah, that's right. What is it?
Yeah, we're trying to move to engage, but he's fucking piss bolting.
Yeah, might be coming towards us, hey?
Well, fuck, I heard you grab some laws. Break, break, I think we can hear a second one. Yeah, yeah, let's try and engage this one, Saba. Got one down. One down. Fuck, that thing just about squad wiped us. Anyone up at the moment? What the fuck is the sight on those things? Callum, use the very top sight.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh yeah, you got the Vietnam
one. Yeah, we shot them. They've been marked on map.
Medium bruise, minor bruise, one small velocity wound. But come on, that shouldn't fucking knock me out.
You wanna have a crack?
Where is he?
Go up the stairs, you'll see him. Just up these stairs, you'll see him. He is 120 meters. You're clear. Good hit. Nice hit. Stick one, stick two. Guys, good. Second Sherman down. We're going to continue trying to get under the bridge.
Yeah,
alright, let's go.
Yeah,
Gonna let him know when a piss spot across to that one second. Zephyr, we're gonna piss spot across the wall on the other side. Once we can see us in the corner, move up with us. Alright, show count. We're moving the RZ Fox. Seems like both teams are pushing hard.
They're crossing the bridge?
Yeah, we're crossing. If you've got smoke, now's the time.
What about?
On the bridge. We have to stick to. So pissed off.
There's more than one, there's about three of them up there, wouldn't it?
Down. Probably in the best position for it though. Fuck.
That's great. Drop. Tag. I got the guy that shot you.
Stick to, be advised, we're on LZ Fox. We're up your north, looking down the street.
So we're stuck down over there. One up.
It's across the street, next building.
Yep, friendlies to the north.
You get some morphine.
Thank you. Callum's down.
Oh, I'm going for it.
There's some up the street on our street.
Yeah, friendly, friendly. Friendly up to the north. Bandages?
Yep.
No, we're fighting the 101st fucking sniper platoon. Hopefully this goes inside.
Alright, I'll cover. I'll fix him up.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good enough.
Where are you getting licked from?
Fucking everywhere to the south and east.
Yeah, no, that got
Are we going back to RZ Box or what's going on? Alright, let's move out. Taking the entire town or just the docks?
Looks like you guys have nearly cleared the town. Looks like the only place you haven't cleared is the west side of town over the western bridge. If you clear that, that's game.
Alright.
Sunrock up as well, overlord. Thank you.
Zerg rush across the bridge.
Fucking Zerg rush across the bridge.
Low on med supplies.
Need med supplies, bro. We're just running across. Speaking of which, while we're at it, can you mid me, please? Chest. And just like an orphan in the lead.
You got any more packs, Callum?
Yeah, I got a few.
The rest, oh, the pack.
South side of the road, west of the bridge. You can still see the tip, just top of his head.
You're in my pain. You're fine. You will need blood, though. Quicker.
Alright, let's go Zerg Rush. Oh, someone's already fucking down. Yep, just keep going, keep pushing. Everyone, yep, just keep fucking pushing. If everyone stops, we die. I see him. Yep. Got him.
Go. Get up. No, don't stop for me. I'm gonna make it.
Does that count as recon by fire?
I guess so.
Recon by me.
Tag, you're on the north side of the section. Alligan, you're on the south, mate.
Got me. Can I get a bandage?
Nah, fuck it. Just clear.
The star or someone. Who cares?
If it walks, kill it.
Look at that, the shell man lived.
Understood. Who's back there?